It's the afternoon before we go to Wellington.
Yes!
Me and B posted on Facebook to our friends to come and help us tomorrow. It's not like we need the help. Me and B kick ass on our own. And Ursula, the sweetheart, literally called me to apologize because she has something else on tomorrow. But we're going to have an amazing time tomorrow. I'm so, so excited. John.
Hi, Meg. Oh, your flatmate let me in. So you're excited for Wellington?
No, what are you doing here?
Peter left his leavers jacket in Auckland again. And I mentioned to my parents that you and B were driving down tomorrow, and they were wondering if I could ask you to give me a lift down, since I haven't seen Peter in a while. I said no to. So would you just take this to him for me?
Just throw it on the bed.
I've been watching the videos. You're very engaging.
Thank you. I try.
No. Oh, and about the post about you needing help for the packing. I can't make it. I've got a movie marathon with Cora for her birthday, so.
Did you just walk all the way here to give me that?
Oh, no, Cora gave me a lift. She's actually outside, so I can't really stay.
Right, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye, Meg.
Bye, John. You know, my biggest regret about leaving is actually not getting to school myself one of these. So, Peter, you silly, silly man-child. You shouldn't have let this fall into my hands. Look, Christina, hi. Our symbol is a candle.
Do not know why.
And some random Latin words. Won't try to pronounce that.
Okay.
Peace out, guys. Talk to you tomorrow.
Hello, lovelies. Guess who's driving down to Wellington today? It's me and B. I hope you like my sweet rhyme there, Benedict. Me, B, bamming, slamming, rhyming from yours truly. I'm hilarious. But no, we're not in Wellington. We are still in my driveway. Yeah, that's right. We're in Auckland still. But actually, we have a little entourage that's come up to see us off, which is really sweet. Leo was here, but he had to just stop off for like 5 seconds to drop off the girls before he went to
work. But have a blast in Wellington and don't do anything I wouldn't do, or would do, or just try and stay out of trouble, alright? And that goes for Meg too. Love you, cousin.
Actually, you'd think that we were moving to LA or Australia or something, because seriously, they've gone to so much effort. It's really sweet. We're not going forever.
Yeah, it's gonna feel like forever. I'm really gonna miss you.
Babes, you have Ursula, and I'll keep you updated. I'll keep you all updated.
On behalf of Virgis, who's very sorry she couldn't come, we want to wish you a very gratifying and enjoyable trip in the capital city. She actually sent you a message. May the wind flutter and gust in your direction and be generally delightful.
You two are really sweet.
Thank you.
I'm gonna miss going out with you while you're gone.
Me too, hun. But I'm gonna have heaps of fun in Wellington though. You'll have fun up here too, I'm certain of it. You just keep that boyfriend of yours close.
Oh, I intend to. It's only good things.
It's okay, buddy.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you so much.
I'll be back, okay?
Bye, Meg. Have fun in Wellington.
Oh, you know I will.
Hey, do you think you'll get up to the uni at all?
I don't think so.
Well, it's just I'm thinking about going there myself next year. I was wondering if you could maybe go along to that classics lecture Ben's taking and tell me what it's like.
Give him hell, Hero. Seriously, Hero, take no one's shit.
I will. I mean, I won't. You know what I mean.
Oh, and I'll be sure to take some super cute videos of Ben then.
Oh.
Yes.
Guess what? We picked up a hitchhiker.
But not just any hitchhiker.
Hello again.
It's Kit! You're like YouTube famous.
Yeah, spooky.
Yeah.
We were just driving through Foxton and we recognised him from Ben's videos, so we decided to abduct you. I hope you don't mind.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's cool. I'm keen to see Welly again.
Yeah?
And yeah, thanks for the ride.
Yeah, no, it's fine, just as long as you don't mind that we're complete strangers.
No, it's sweet. It's nice to finally meet you, and I've heard quite a bit about you as well.
Yeah,
so that's cool.
It's amazing. I love coincidences.
And this just proves exactly how small New Zealand is. I mean, like, literally everyone knows everyone.
Oh, New Zealand.
So little
baby. Oh.
So, Kit, what were you actually doing in Foxton?
Drinking Foxton Fizz.
Nice. Clearly. Good choice. Beatrice approved. There you go.
What about you guys?
Oh, well, we're heading down to visit the loser flat.
Mm-hmm. Oh, cool.
What are you actually doing here in the middle of nowhere?
My flat in Wellington had a bad vibe, so I moved out. Came to see my uncle. Managed to catch a bus up here. And yeah, there were no buses from Foxton. I don't know, there might have been. Maybe I missed it. Well, anyway, I thought I'd hitchhike, and that's when you two showed up.
Hmm. You're so welcome.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Spooky. Now let's get going.
Yeah.